BC police are investigating a shooting near Catholic University. It happened last night on 7th and Monroe Streets, Northeast. Police tell us the victim, a man, was unconscious and not breathing when they took him to a hospital. It's unclear what his condition is this morning.